In this video, we will talk about how to fix flickering screen in Windows 10. Method 1. Basic checks. First, make sure the monitor cable is connected properly. If not, try another cable to rule out hardware faults. Now, adjust the refresh rate. Right-click on Desktop. Select Display Settings. Scroll down. Select Advanced Display Settings. Now, select Display Adapter Properties. Click on Monitor tab. Set the screen refresh rate to a stable value supported by your monitor. Method 2. Reset graphic driver. On your keyboard, press and hold Windows icon key, Control key, then Shift key and press B to reset the graphics driver. Method 3. Select compatible driver. Right-click on window icon. Select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click your graphics card. Select Update Driver. Click on Browse My Computer. Then click on Let Me Pick from a List of Available Drivers. From here, select Compatible Drivers. And click on Next. Method 4. Perform a clean boot. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Run. Type msconfig. Click on OK. Click on Services tab. Check Hide all Microsoft services. Then click on Disable all. Now click Startup tab. And select Open Task Manager. Disable all startup items and restart your PC. Re-enable the apps one by one to find the problematic app. So that's how you can fix flickering screen in Windows 10. See you in the next video.